The DOT and state just announced a new weight limit and speed limit for part of Ala Moana Boulevard. So for the time being, vehicles weighing more than 25 tons will not be allowed to take Ala Moana Boulevard between Piikoi and Queen Streets, and that's in both directions. That'll affect most big rigs and large garbage trucks. This will not affect city buses, according to OTS. And in addition to the weight restriction, the speed limit in that area is now down to 25 miles per hour. The new rules are in place while crews deal with shoring up the road for a sewer project. No word on how long those restrictions will remain in place.